All right, time to talk high school football now. Our high school game of the week for week five pits 4-0 Taylorville at 3-1 Mount Zion this Friday night. The two teams have shown they can certainly move the football and put points up on the scoreboard. Both have combined for 373 points on the season. Record-wise, Mount Zion has played a slightly tougher schedule than Taylorville, but Friday night's match should provide a tough task for both teams as they both look for another notch in the win column.
They're a good offensive football team. They're a very, very good defensive team. They're very physical. They got a lot of numbers out this year, and you can tell the excitement of being in a new conference. They're taking that and they're going from there. We feel like up until this point, they're going to be the best team that we've played.
Well, extremely explosive on offense. The receivers they have out there, the quarterback does a great job of throwing the ball. And he also does a great job of running the football, running the counter read stuff they've got going on. What they do on defense is very aggressive. It's a very unique scheme, and our kids are going to have to get used to that pretty quick.